Welcome to Space to Ground, I'm Isidro Reyna. This week, spacewalks and science on station. NASA flight engineer Jessica Meir partnered for a second time with fellow NASA astronaut Christina Cook for a spacewalk on January 15th. This was the first of two battery replacement spacewalks this month. Meir and Cook replaced nickel hydrogen batteries with newer, more powerful lithium ion batteries for the power channel on one pair of the station's solar arrays. The spacewalking work continues the overall upgrade of the station's power system that began with similar battery replacement during spacewalks in January of 2017. A second spacewalk is scheduled for January 20th. NASA and SpaceX are preparing to launch the final major test before the astronauts fly aboard the Crew Dragon and Falcon 9 rocket as part of the Commercial Crew program. The test, known as In-Flight Abort, will demonstrate the spacecraft's escape capabilities, showing that the crew system can protect astronauts even in the unlikely event of an emergency during launch. The uncrewed flight test is targeted for Saturday, January the 18th, from Launch Complex 39A in Florida. After liftoff, Falcon 9's ascent will follow a trajectory that will mimic a Crew Dragon mission to the International Space Station, matching the physical environments the rocket and spacecraft will encounter during a normal ascent. SpaceX will configure Crew Dragon to intentionally trigger a launch escape prior to 1 minute and 30 seconds into flight to demonstrate Crew Dragon's capability to safely separate from the Falcon 9 rocket during ascent. This test is designed to provide valuable data toward NASA certifying SpaceX's crew transportation system for carrying astronauts to and from the International Space Station. NASA flight engineer Andrew Morgan and Commander Luca Parmitano of the European Space Agency were on science duty this week. The astronauts took turns safely burning fabric and acrylic samples to help scientists understand how flames spread in space. Understanding how flames spread in microgravity in confined spaces of different shapes enables the development of numerical models that allow designers and planners to anticipate fire behavior and create plans for preventing or extinguishing fires effectively in space. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.